I'll be teaching your PE lesson. It's only 15 minutes of very personal need you all listening. Ears on, eyes on, and paying attention, okay? Yeah. Okay, so the lesson focus today is focused on being a good sport. So it's going to be teamwork, group work, and I need you to be supportive of everybody in your group at all times, and I want to hear. I need to see for it, so you need to be supportive. Now, all of our activities will be based on ball skills, throwing, catching, things like that, okay? So to start off, we're going to go for a quick jog. I'm just going to get you to run around here and come back to me and wait for your next instruction. Off you go. Quick jog. Somebody help me. Yeah.
Cheer for them.
Cheer for them. Great. So So something that I don't want to see, if the ball goes out and someone doesn't help push it through, goes out your legs and away, I don't want you to be like, oh, why'd you do that for? I want you to be like, oh, bad luck. Go and pick it up. Let's keep going. Give it our best shot. Yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Very happy. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, you'll be in group 1. 1, 2, 3, group 2. So we only need 2 balls. There you go. Our starting point will be on this white line, and I'll get the lines coming back this way.
Are we
going to
have a
big
sports camera.
Okay, so lining up on this white line. So remember, tunnel. First of all, legs are apart. Second person will help push the ball through, the end person picks it up and runs to the front. Now as soon as the front person gets to the back and picks it up, runs to the front and puts it down. And you will win. Okay? So you need to try really hard. Alright, ready? Set. Now I know we all love playing dodgeball and it can get a bit crazy sometimes, keep it down and we need to just be good sports. I don't want to see people pegging the ball, trying to hurt people. That's not the aim of the game. Alright, so can I see a blank of hands for the rules of dodgeball? Anybody know? Me.
Don't get hit by the ball.
Yes, don't get hit by the ball. If it hits you on the leg and you don't catch it, you are out. If you catch it, then the other team member that threw the ball is out. Make sense? So we only have three people, so we'll see how it goes. I'm going to set the quarter with the line in the middle. I'm going to line the balls up. When I say go, both teams run in and you try and get the ball first. Okay? Now there will also be a mark where you cannot stand in front to throw the ball. You need to be behind that mark at all times, otherwise you'll be too close and you could hit somebody and we don't want to do that. Yeah? No questions? How can we be positive sports in this activity? Yeah? Support one another. Great. Great if they drop the ball. They might be really hard on themselves. We need to lift them up and be positive. Yeah? Alright, same teams. And I'll get you this team on this side. Team over on this side. We're gonna play it for 5 minutes. So we know that if somebody gets out, they come back in. Yeah? Okay, we're gonna line this up. Now we're only probably gonna do this for 2 minutes, 2 to 3 minutes. Something great, that's something we should have learnt today. Encouragement. Do we want to bring our teammates down?
Because then if we do that, our performance goes down and you will lose.
Yeah.
You will. You will. So you need to be positive all the time. Yeah? Now we're going to do a little quick stretch. So I'm going to get you first up out the front. You're going to choose a stretch and everyone's going to follow. Which stretch do you want to do?
The hamstrings.
Hamstrings. All right, everyone stretching hamstrings. Very good. 10 seconds.
Change.
All right, great. All right. Now I'll get you to choose second stretch. Our arms would be very sore. Yeah.